words about the game.
To be fair, today we didn't play that good like last three games, but we take a point, so we are happy for 3 points.
You get a lot of work in the second half.
Especially after the red card, but like I said before, we are happy for 3 points. We're still in the game, so we're happy.
How important was this win after the 6-game row without 3 points?
Was so important. That 3 points keep us on the game. We can still fight for a fourth place. We will be losing that game. It will be more difficult. So we're still in the game and we will be fighting in the end.
What do you expect from the match against Levski?
I'm expecting 3 points.